one. You know what? I'm gonna curse. It's been one fuck of a day for Tekken.
Why do you say that? What do you mean? Like in a good way?
Yes.
It's been a good day.
It's been a good day.
There's been some hype.
You've been dropping matches that have been like, holy shit. You versus Max was nonsense.
That was a great match.
That was, you two were going fucking in.
I was
the
shaking
whole time. At you. So, like, goddamn Spieg's over here. I know he feels bad, but holy shit, he's gonna have, like, he's gonna be able to highlight himself and not even feel bad about it.
Those unblockables?
Yo, man!
Those are real.
Those are some real shit, man. No, but, like, and it feels so good because, like, firstly, I haven't been able to cast this game in weeks.
You missed
and
it?
And I've been jonesing so hard for it because now I'm like, I know a few of the names of the stuff. I know what's happening. Here's some terminology.
You've been watching at home? Is that what it is?
Yeah.
It's so fun to watch.
It's really good. It's really good because I can watch all the matches that Speed Kicks loses and I go, yeah, I understand why that happened. Okay.
I played against, you know, Kishem?
No.
Okay, well, he played, his main's Horong.
Oh, that's the man I have to hunt down.
He's
to
good.
Ask him.
He's good. Played against him an entire night at Algonquin.
Yeah.
I think I won once.
Yeah, because so, Horang has some real shit that's
then
going
I went
on
home.
There.
And
you
watched
that shit.
I watched Nin, who's probably the best Steve player, versus Speed Kicks.
Yeah, and how he just blew him
and
up.
And he blew him up, and I was like, okay.
I'm like, all right.
More down 2-1.
Yeah, it's legitimately that.
Steps.
You're like, oh, cool. And then, like, but, like, on the other side, the Horang player's like, all right, so I need to do this to then stabilize this and then have all these four sort of things that go on there.
That's
and you're like,
games.
Oh, more down two. All right.
More down 2-1. No, Steve's hard.
No, I know Steve's hard.
He's,
but
he's
like,
just
but Steve's hard
with his hands.
Yeah, he is Horang with hands. Like, that is true.
But he can block in all his stances.
Yeah, ain't that fun.
But there shouldn't be any time you're getting hit in Flamingo. That's really what it is.
Okay, that is true. But hey, guess what? You can't block a counter.
I mean,
you shouldn't hit the counter. Yeah, wow, fighting games.
All right, anyway.
Anyways, yeah,
has
we got a match.
Been going for like 2 rounds.
It's, yeah, that's fine.
All right, so I haven't really watched Fraud from the Grave too much here. I hate Leo.
Yeah.
So he should be doing well.
But you hate Leo because Leo's Leo.
Yeah, oh, for sure.
And she's doing some sick shit.
No attachment to the player, just the character.
Yeah, exactly.
And I love Bryan.
Bryan's
so sick.
So cool.
How do you not like Bryan?
It's like, yeah.
Other than the
oh
fact,
my god, duck under.
You see that leap?
The hand sprint.
I don't think Steve has that.
What?
I don't think Steve can do that.
No, he can't do that. How is he supposed to hand spring because he's got gloves on?
He does a flip.
Yeah.
And then he put. No, I don't think he has any kind of spring.
No.
It sucks.
He might.
He
I know,
probably does.
I know the Rang does.
Of course.
Of course, it's legs.
He's got like really cool wake up stuff.
He does. Anyways.
Alright, back
there
to
we
the
go.
Match.
And like, this is just gonna be a big brawl in the center where it's like, here's my safe thing. What did you do? Nothing? Cool. Here's my safe thing.
Again, I think it comes down to Leo setting up what she needs to do.
Yeah.
She's got that crazy forced 50-50 situation.
Oh. And that's exactly what Nashu needs to do. He needs to sit out a distance, bait that stance,
yeah, just
know when it's coming, and then throw out a move inside.
He's
of
got
it.
Good pressure here, too. It's
yeah.
solid.
Oh, and like,
I think we need to see a little more movement from the Leo player here.
Yeah, oh. No, and like that's a kind of like scene-wide thing. Movement is not something
yeah,
that's been mastered
that.
Yet, so.
I have movement buttons, so I use those.
Oh, nice. Oh, there we go. Tries to actually power crush through, but no
ooh,
dice. Oh,
orbital.
Woo.
Kick in the forehead.
Oh my god, and look at this extension. That would have been wall carry on any other stage,
oh,
but
yeah.
We're in the Arctic there.
All the combos are different on
we're in alternate Infinite Azure.
This is like Dragunov's backyard.
Yeah.
Or like his living room or something.
Yeah, but you know, yeah. I'm pretty sure if you look close enough, Dragunov is just eating like a steak dinner in the back and like in the background.
If you zoom out far enough, the floor is just a photo of his
if
face.
If you zoom out enough, it's just you're fighting on his forehead.
The buildings are like his eyebrow.
Yo, this shit's like yo man, it's just his in his fucking hair and it's dandruff.
And then you zoom out again and he's riding a tank.
Yeah, exactly. That's some fucking, like,
some, what's it called?
What is that, like, fucking Across the Stars or some shit? What's up? Yeah, I spilt beer one time on there, and he's... Okay, cool. So the last person to blame is, oh my god, it's going to go into the full fireman carry, but no. No dice. Oh man, and that sidekick was doing some like major stuff right there.
Is soccer kick safe?
Yeah.
What?
Pretty much.
It's got to be like -8.
Yeah. Like.
Like 6-8.
It's enough that I think. I think a lot of the sort of like forward moves, they're like most of them are safe.
Is soccer kick a forward?
Yeah. Pretty sure. It might be a wall running.
No, I don't think so.
Why not?
I thought it was just like down forward 4. Or 3. I could be wrong. I don't know.
Okay. Either way, yeah, I'm no expert.
I'll ask after this game.
There we go. Fraud. Oh. Low soccer, -13. Mid soccer, -11. Oh man. Ooh,
oh, that's catches. That's the whole wrong I was talking about 10 minutes ago.
Oh, nice. Oh, hey. It's okay. I'm making everyone think Huarang is bad, so you can go beast them. There we go, and that's Fraud from the Grave taking that second round. There we go. Oh my god, and handspring. We've been seeing do some major stuff. There we go, Leo strings.
Big carry.
Oh my god, carries for days. I haven't
seen the Leo situation though.
Yeah. No, like we really haven't, but we haven't needed to. Really, it's been.
I mean, it's 1-1.
Yeah. Yeah, and like, it's sort of like, I don't know, it's equaled out because you know that there's tricks Bryan has. Like, Bryan's one of the most like tricky characters that's not like stance based. That's out there.
Yeah, I guess so.
Like, because like I understand he's no Zhao Yu or like Leo.
Right.
But the stuff he has just with a base kit that's like here's all these sort of stuff. Like here's like all this sort of crazy shit I can do.
Yeah, I think he's just solid.
He's just a solid generalized character. He's offensive Dragunov. Like, there's the grab. Oh my god, strong tech. Ooh. And then jabs out. Wow. That was no jab. That was like probably like 4.
That was a big button.
Forward 2.
Something
there
like that.
We go. Yeah.
I know things.
There we go. Yeah, I'm just more like, remember, what arm did the punch?
Ask me about Stephen King. I don't know anything. Not the writer. Steve and King.
Steve and King.
Oh, man.
Oh, I need someone to Photoshop that. Stephen apostrophe King.
Steve with a jaguar head?
Yeah.
That can be done.
With a book in his hand.
I can get on that when I get home. He's just sitting in a typewriter.
Yeah, sitting at a typewriter going, clowns are scary. Ooh, there we go. Comes with the big elbow. Looking for it. Nope, nothing there. Leo's now coming in. Big damage and gets the rolling kick. Tries to do a second one, but doesn't get anything off of that. Nashu intelligently moves back. Oh, gets the back sweep coming in. Coming all the way in. Doesn't actually get the rage drive. Get off me, though. Gets the rage drive on the other side. Blocked on that side. A lot of attention coming down. Tries to get the soccer kick to actually come inside. Look at that. Jab, jab, soccer kick. Really trying to keep the pressure going.
Nashu's
pushing it through. There's another soccer kick. He just went into the buzzsaw. Just 1-2 soccer kick. 1-2 soccer kick.
How am I going to deal with that soccer kick? I got to think about my upcoming matches here.
Yeah. You just got to make the choice. Do you block low and get opened up by the mid, or...
I mean, I guess I take the soccer kick,
yeah,
right?
Yeah, that's usually the mentality.
But that sucks.
Yeah.
I think I got to play a Ooh. Super whiff punish game.
Yes. But
I mean,
Nashu also plays a whiff punish game.
That's fine.
So...
You saw me sitting.
I have not seen you.
You don't remember? I was playing on Infinite
Azure
and
I just
didn't
just
move.
Sit back. Yeah, that only works on an infinite stage.
Yeah, I lost that round.
Yes, you did. Oh my god! Runs in with the armor, gets tagged, and then brings the hand in. Oh my god, and he's out! This man. So fast.